But that bad, huh? All right, but you're ready to turn pro. Everyone excited?
Stay tuned.
You're ready to become a world champion?
Next
ready to deal with the groupies? Ready to deal with the fame, the fortune, the attention?
Next superstar in the making.
You were born ready?
Yeah.
All right, look out. Hey, Canelo or Chavez Jr., who you got?
Chavez.
You got Chavez, why?
Because he's big, huh?
He like you? You're a big 140?
Yeah.
But Chavez Triple G, who wins?
I got Chavez.
Chavez, who, why?
Chavez. I like Chavez.
Alright, there you have it. Look out for Conejo. The only fighter nickname. Well, actually, Roberto Jr. is Bunny. The two bunnies in the game. EsNewsBoxing.com and release back reporting. Everybody this week were asking me who's Team Conejo. Well, you're looking at him right now. He's about to turn pro.
April
Say 8. Hello to the camera.
What's up?
Is that fight still on? Because I was told the fight was off.
Nah,
he's turning pro. It doesn't matter if nobody shows up. It's a card in here in Oxnard. He's fighting. I've seen him since he's about 9 years old. He's about 19 now.
19.
And turning pro. He's very tall. What, you fight at 130, 140?
140.
140? Who's the best 140 in the world right now?
Terrence Crawford.
What about if Lomachenko moves up to 140? Good fight?
Nah, Terrence Crawford too big.
Okay, what about Pacquiao Crawford at 140?
I got Crawford. It's too big.
How about you against Crawford?
I don't know. It's too big.
All right, too big. There you have it. Here's his dad, Bocinas. Why do you call your son Corneo?
Because he has big ears.
So you're a bunny?
A bunny.
A bunny? What's his real name?
Ricardo.
Ricardo?
Ricardo Quiroz.
Quiroz. Look out for Ricardo Quiroz, a.k.a. Ears, bunnies.
Conejo.
Conejo. All right, who are you working with right now?
Juanito.
Juanito, all the way from Stockton, California.
No.
Oh, San Jose.
Concord, California.
Concord. It's on the way.
That's right.
All right, there you have it. Look out. Show them what you got. Show them what you got.
Wait, let's let the round start early.
You couldn't start a second earlier? I'm joking. Put in a word right here with Bocinas. So your old friends told me that when you were a kid, you used to talk a lot of shit at the tournaments.
Yeah.
You would talk a lot. What would you yell at? What kind of stuff when they would fight?
You can say it on camera.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.